Pandemonium broke out at the Etihad Stadium after Manchester City secured their record fourth straight Premier League title. A 3-1 victory over West Ham saw Pep Guardiola's troops retain their Prem crown. And scores of the Etihad faithful stormed the pitch after the final whistle to celebrate the historic feat. That was despite player calls for them to stay in their seats. Those calls fell on deaf ears and streams of sky blue shirts streamed onto the pitch. The over-the-moon City fans tried their best to embrace and get selfies with their heroes.